Hey guys, Luke. Today we're going to be doing a sprint HIIT style workout. We're going to be sprinting for 10 seconds, 10 second break. Sprint back for 10 seconds, 20 second break. 10 seconds, 30 second break, up to 50. And then we're going to do it again, and we're going to do it four times. It should take us about 20 minutes. I've never done this, so make sure you stretch out. And let's go, 10 second sprint. Okay, rest for 20. Oh. 12. 17, 20 second rest. Whew. So we're out on my gravel road. So to do this, you only need a road, a track, gravel, treadmill, whatever. Okay, this is our 40 second. We're gonna go down for 10, rest for 50. And then start over. Okay, here we go. Ten seconds. Six. Eight. Nine. Ten. Second break, slowing down big time. You can see the wonderful Minnesota countryside. Okay, sprint, 40 second break, back for 50. Okay, second set, 50 second break, let me start over. I might have missed a sprint. No, I didn't. No. 50 sprint. Yeah, we might have missed a sprint last time. Okay. Whatever. Here we go. We're gonna sprint. Rest 50 sprint, and then we're gonna rest 10. Second break. Nineteen, 20. Rest 40. Hopefully don't breathe in all that dust from that car that just went by. Counting in my head, so maybe I'm going too fast, too slow, I'm not sure, but I'm feeling it. Okay, we got this one. Rest 50, then it's our last set. Last set. So sprint one, 10 second break. Getting a side ache. Come on. 10. Oh man, it's more of a half-assed jog now. Holy cow, 30 seconds. Oh. Side eight. Oh. It. Sprint intervals. HIIT training is supposed to burn fat all day long with a shorter amount of exercise, so try it out. If you're in better shape than me, do another set. Till next time.